Christ was free. Pardon, there was no surprise to me.